Hello, right? This is Marwan. How are you doing? I'm doing good. Okay, let's try to do this again. Tell me, good luck. Ooh, mine. 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 No. Good news. I low up all my fears. Yay! That's good. If you have any requests for me to play new games, let me know. Good news. Other good news. I got two people in One Piece. I find it's still half that. And then we went to New York Market. That's the show. Right, yay, pieces. And I saw it on Facebook that still half it. All right, yes. We have got it. Yeah, I'm happy. I feel safe. I got a couple wappies. I got two, four, six wappies. Two, eight wappies. That's enough for me. And I've got a lot, toilet paper, not a lot. $13, thirteen paper towels. You know me, happy, what do you call? Toilet paper. And we got paper towels. That's, I'm good, I'm happy, like, yay! That's me, I won't freak out. Happy Monday. Okay. I got a painter now. I'm happy. Hey, can you turn the flashlight off? I'm tired of hitting my eyes. Thank you. four kids on it, right? I won't die, you know, these two guys, but I won't, might die the other guy. You okay? Trying to keep healing myself. I don't need to heal yet. I don't want to go upstairs. Because I don't want to spawn back. Bless you. Oh, now you want to show up? We're halfway done, really? You're welcome. You can trust in me. I don't know. Ellen. I'm dying. Fuck it. Okay. Somehow she. Okay, she got my phone. You know how you can look up a video on YouTube on your phone? I know. Yeah, that's she doing. She's. I don't know. You know, she got mad. You know. Yeah, I just do. Why are you touching that? You got. I got no videos for you to look up. I should. Evan, stop it! Guys, it's too early, okay? It's not 12 o'clock yet. She left you! He left you! I love you too! But your other family members love you also! Evan, can you stop it please? Run! Do you want me to turn the TV off? Okay then. I have the TV remote. Because I can. Evan! Do you want me to come over? Hold it. Hey, it's Evan's turn. Okay, just try to do this one more time. Try to debate my game. Should I, every time I play this person, my kids go crazy?
Golden fish. totally changed the game. Guaranteed goldfish this time. Guaranteed. Guaranteed. It's guaranteed. Okay, fine. We'll go to the metro station. Sorry, I didn't mean to go to the stall at the metro station. Everybody knows that you need to go to the metro station first to spawn the goldfish. 100%. Right here. This is the one. Believe it. Watch. Watch it. Watch it.
Ooh.
It's not there. Okay, I'm gonna change things up a little bit. I'm actually gonna fish for a little while. Wait, can I? Can I not fish? Why aren't you letting me fish? Let me fish. Catch a regular goldfish. Just a regular old Nemo. Oh no, the fish got away. Hello, Nemo. I caught a regular Nemo. It's not what we want. But I'm hoping that, like, by doing that, maybe it'll trigger something. I don't know. I've never caught a golden goldfish. I mean, all goldfish are gold, but an extra golden goldfish. You know what I mean. It's like catching shiny Pokemon. Sometimes it can take, like, decades. I hope that I'm not here for decades, but it could take a while. Still no golden goldfish. This is the one. Watch it. Watch it.
No.
That's not the one. I lied. I'm sorry. We're taking goldfish.
No.
Okay, I have a new strategy. I'm just going to try to make a little bit more progress into the game. So I'm going to save Liz the Bush. And, I don't know. Maybe it'll give us an opportunity to catch golden goldfish. Alright, I saved Liz. Let's go back to the mall, shall we? Sorry, it's not a mall. It's a shopping center. We'll do it. It's okay. We'll get there. Alright. So I've been at this for about 20 minutes, which isn't too bad. I found a guide that says there is a 1% chance of the golden fish spawning every time you enter the shopping center area. So if I do this 99 times, I'm guaranteed to get it at least once. On that 100th try. Maybe. I don't know. So far, it's not looking so good. But I'm gonna keep at it.
One, two,
three, four. The golden goldfish! Oh my gosh! I'm sorry for that outburst of excitement, but I've been at this way longer than I was expecting to. But the time has finally come. We need to catch that incredibly rare gold goldfish. Rod, you can't stop me, although I do see you up there, and please stay up there. Just please stay upstairs. Don't come down. He's coming down. Dang it, Rod, why don't you ever listen? All right. Now we need to actually catch this gold goldfish, which is a little bit trickier than you might think, because we have to actually get the lure, like, in front of it. Look at it, goldfish. Look at it! That's not it. That's the wrong goldfish. Please, goldfish.
No.
No. Yes. Yes. Maybe. No, you're the wrong one. Okay.
Right. I hate this oil.
Get it. Did I get it? No! Stop catching the wrong fish. Stop. Goldilocks, please. Please, Rod is coming, and I'm very scared! I had it for a second. No, get out of there! Get out of there! You know what? Let's zapify Rod, just to ensure that we're slightly safer. Rod, I'm over here. Why don't you come upstairs, buddy? It's very nice up here. Yes, please take your time. You know what? I kind of want to shoot him down the escalator. Yeah, for science, you know? We just need to know what happens. I mean, that's pretty much what I expected would happen, but it's... Now, let's get back to fishing. Super rare. You can't resist. The lure! I just need to, like, isolate the golden
fish. Oh, I got three!
And then throw the lure right in front of me. Right there. Get it! Turn around! Get it. Yes! Please! Yes! No! I dropped it! Because I panicked and I started running before I think I grabbed it. You always gotta ruin our fun, Rod. You always gotta ruin it, okay? We lost Rod, so that's it. Now we just need to catch so scared. Please. Please! Oh, he was right behind me. That was very, very close. Please watch this rod. Very annoying. Okay, I don't have a ton of time here. Super rare golden fish. So can you please just grab onto this lure so that I can catch you? I beg you. I'm begging you. Please. Please turn around. No! You're the wrong fish. Stinky golden fish. You're so sneaky. Stop doing that. Rod is coming back. Golden fish, please, you must understand. He's a very scary man, and I need to catch him. He's coming after me! Dude! Please, please. No! I didn't keep it, though. Why
That's done.
I hold on to it? So I discovered something kind of ridiculous. I can fish from upstairs, which seems amazing. I must be very good at fishing. So I'm going to try that, because... Oh my gosh, I caught the goldfish. Please. You caught a fish. I got the golden fish! It's so shiny! Okay. We got the super rare golden fish. This is amazing. So now, we need to bring this bad boy to Rod's crocodile. Everybody knows that crocodile's favorite meal are glowing golden fish. Actually, if you're thinking glowing, probably should be. But maybe it just means they taste better. I don't know. This is very exciting. I need to get to the crocodile's plate. Drop this bad boy right there. Okay? Alright, eat it up, buddy. Eat it up. Look at him go. Oh, he is so hungry. Also, Rod, don't interrupt me. It's rude. I'm feeding your terrifying pet crocodile, alright, dude? Just back off. Now, crocodile, are we best friends now? I hope we are. Oh, he dropped something. He dropped the key. I'm pretty sure that this is the key to the locker that holds the golden guns in Rod's...
Yeah, I got one. That's good.
I just need to get inside. Thank you. Close that. Thank you. What do we got? Please open. Oh! Rod Golden Revolver! This bad boy's got 10 shots. Hello, friend. Please stay away from me. Stay away from me forever. Get out of here. Don't look at me. How long does it stun him for? It doesn't actually knock him out, though. It just does that. But I love the fact that they're, like, sticky things. That's fantastic. I was really hoping that these would be a little bit more effective and taking Rod out. But they really just stun him. Which is good, because we get a lot of shots with it, but you have to shoot him in the face. He's loaded with the sticky things. I kind of love that. I really like that. It almost looks like he has really bad acne. I think he needs more on the front of his face. How many do you think we can get on his face? Not just on his face, but shots. Some on the side. Oh, I missed. That's fantastic, Rod. You're looking really good, buddy. I do want to see if this thing is effective against the crocodile. Probably not. Let's see. No, get out of there.
Yay, and I do one more. I'll be done. Yay. What?
Rod's own crocodile can hurt him? Okay, that's kind of amazing. I did not know that. You've learned something new today. Please, stop moving. He's so snake-like. Oh. Rip me, I guess. I like the fact that Rod's crocodile betrayed him. That's super, super cool. Now, where did he eat me? I would like to get crocodile, you didn't eat my golden revolver, did you?
Oh, you said
very special to me. What's this crocodile's name? That's what I really want to know. No, don't eat me. Don't eat me. Eat Rod. Eat him. Attack him. He's not attacking him. I can't move. I got stuck on a light pole. That's just embarrassing. But I love the fact that Rod's face is just covered in sticky shots. Now, I would really like to get my golden gun back and try to shoot the crocodile properly this time, please. Let me tell you, getting chased by a crocodile is incredibly stressful. Do I need to get this dude another fish? Is that the issue here? The gun is right there. This crocodile refuses to give up. Got it! and then got beaten. We got one more chance at this.
This card got me. He's coming for a few moments later.
Oh, good! Ron was way down the top of the stairs. Ladder. Whatever you want to call it. So, we did accomplish what I wanted to accomplish. Real quick, I want to see if Ron has the stickies still on his face. I don't think he does. Now, they're not on the back of him. But, we got the golden gun!
Right.
And that was really my goal in this episode. It was not super easy. Once we actually found the golden fish, it wasn't that hard. It's just a matter of just cycling through getting that golden fish to show up. Let me know if you guys have gotten the golden fish in the comment section down below. And stay tuned for more Ice Cream 3 episodes. But that's going to do it for this one. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.
Okay, this is Afi watching his show. Okay? Evan?
Yeah.
Go watch your show now. Why? Do you want mommy to help you out? Yes or no? Evan, do you need help? Yes or no? Yes or no?
No.
Do you find it?
No.
This one? Okay. Sorry. And I do help my son, who's just being butt head because I try to do two shows each kid. But yeah, he wanna keep watching his show or take turns, you know. Now we need to get out of here. Okay. I want to turn the TV off, okay? Do you want me to do that? What? Okay, watch your show. My God! I love my kids. I do! But it's just, you won't let me finish my game. I let them finish their show, the toys. Oh my God. The game, I want to play my game once in a while. Make it feel, have fun, screaming at it, scream. No. Getting mad. Okay. I love my kids, I do, but it's just, oh my god. And everything is done. Yeah, he's small and he's out, but...